It's a wonderful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. Ray Ferraro is ice side. We'll hear from him shortly. Good work through center ice by Sagan. Between the blue lines. And he dumps it in. Looks ahead to start something. Takes that pass and looks on. Back in front. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Drives to the net. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Wrist shot. He's into the slot. Moves to the corner. Gotta ice it here. Got that one ahead at center ice. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Broke that play up at center. Solid stick play to clear. Back in his defensive end to get it. He's got that pass and can look ahead. To Sagan. Oh, accidentally blocked. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Face-off teamwork. The winner walks away. To Giroux. Onside. Good poke check by Tyler Sagan. He's got that at center. Two guys on a breakaway. Marvelous save. Didn't buy what he was selling. A little over 5 minutes have elapsed here in the first. No goals to report yet. Collected by Zibanejad. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Sagan. Picks it up in his own end. Good pass up that wing. Terrific hand-eye. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Gets by. Got his pad on that one. Great shooting lane. Score! He got the post with that one. So he played a while in this period and finally a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. He knifed it away. Score! Solid win at center ice. Carries it up the wing. That's a good solid poke check. Knifed away. Picked up in the attacking zone. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. A shot, outstanding point-blank save. Picked up between the blue lines by Giroux. That one is pointed to him. Can he generate something? Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. He shot it wide. Good chance, not a good shot. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Glides to the safety behind the net. Nice stand-up poke check there. Kicked off the boards, but oh my!
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good face-off win. He's going to the net. He's got that pass at the point. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. He's into the slot. Held the post on the wraparound. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. In on goal and easily handled. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Paul's carried it through the middle. Nice work with the pack. Zibanejad's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Offside stops the clock. Over 3 minutes to go here in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Good job with the poke check. Grab, great chance ahead. Heads along the boards. It's an onside play. What a move! It's off his pad. Got possession, he's just got to get rid of it. Giroux's got this one between the blue lines. Wrist shot, he got his glove on that one. That defuses the attack for now.
Great shot, lightning reflexes with the glove hand.
Good clean win. Shoots, marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Really good move. Stays along the boards. Cruises to the slot. Superb defensive play by Zibanejad. He's got it. Got to clear it, though. Nearing the final minute of play. He could start some danger here. Knocked it away with the stick. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Shot accidentally blocked. Gotta clear it here. Takes it behind his own cage. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Good job of clearing. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Off his pad. Pass right up the wing. Carried to the corner by Giroux. Easy pad save that time. Long lead pass to Sagan. 20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. Two goals scored, and both by the same team. Game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. He's got that point pass. Shoots off a body. Angled to Sagan. He drives toward the slot. Score! What a collection of impressive moves on that one. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Broke it up well with the poke check. 1:29. Puck gotten behind the net by Zibanejad. Giroux tripped up. That should be a penalty. Shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
Good job on the draw. Picked up in the attacking zone. cleared back along and out of harm's way. Forcing attention in deep. They must retreat and start back again. Pitched right ahead through center. Magnificent job on the defense. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Pass through center ice. Nicely into the zone. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. He heads right for the net. Must get it out. Grabbed out of the corner by Giroux. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Park blocked. A brilliant save. Carries it up the side. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Looks ahead to start something. He's got that pass. Got that pass off the boards. Heads on to the corner. Fires! That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Solid, clean win. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right.
Sagan's ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Under 9 minutes to go, second period. The lead is just paddled aside. Look at this, a 3-on-1. Score! He got iron with that shot. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Giroux tripped and a penalty should be coming. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. He got in. Wow, what a glove save. Controlled through the middle. Cut through the neutral zone. It's dumped in. A chance to clear. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Back in his defensive end to get it. Knocked right off the stick. Can he generate something? Picks it up in his own end. Near the boards.
Yakimovs is trying to suck it up here. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
Gets in. What'll he do? Pointed to Giroux. Looks ahead to start something. Takes that pass. He's free, but will it last? Enormous collision. Turned right away with the poke check by Zibanejad. And the loose puck gets chopped away. With a drive. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. He's got that pass in the corner. Score! That's two unanswered goals. A little under 3 minutes still to be skated. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Thrown in. Play to be made now by Zibanejad. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Defensive zone win. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. Shook right through. Could be trouble near the line. He gets through. Pad save. Let's go, Arister. He got his pad on it. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. We have begun the third period. Snapped up that right wing to Sagan. And he drops it in deep. Back in his defensive end to get it. And he slides it through mid-ice. Good solid defensive play there. Decides on the area behind. Score! Three straight goals. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Puck into the players' bench. They can't play it there. It'd be fun if they could. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Some guys don't even need the puck to be effective. He's run all over the place tonight, finishing checks at every turn.
Just under 3 minutes have been played in this, the third period. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. That play went offside. Neutralized faceoff win. Moves up the wing. One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide. And offside is called on the play. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Gets in, looks over his options here. Picks it up in his own end. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. Right from the slot. He's into the slot. 1 second. Sent on further, they'll have to return. Moves up the side with it now. He takes that point pass. Tipped. Wonderful save on the redirect. Perfect pass. They score. A power play goal, and it's a biggie. Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? He's right in front with it. Perfect pass. Takes it up that side. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Good quick poke check there. Pass to the net. Got a piece of that one. Gets on by. Wrister. And a save. Puck played between the blue lines by Giroux. On through the corner. Has to be really careful here. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? He drives toward the slot. He moves that one ahead through center. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Knocks it away with the stick. Glides to the safety behind the net. Same side to Sagan. Flings it. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Looks ahead to start something. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. right on his stick on the centering pass. Snatched up by Tyler Seguin. The poke check worked. Good job just chopping it away. Back in his defensive end to get it. And they've got a 3-on-1. Good set, booted aside. Got that pass in the corner. And another save. Missed it wide. That pass along the boards. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Decides on the area behind. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Clean win on the draw. And he motors on between the blue lines. He could start some danger. Score! He's got his second of the game. Just a bit over 4 minutes left to go here in the third. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Pass to the net and off target with that one. Dragged through the neutral zone by Giroux. Can he generate something? Great job. Slips on by. Puck gathered in behind the net by Seguin. Takes that pass and looks on. Last minute of play, and the outcome is certain here. Picks it up in his own end. Good jab with the stick there. Can he generate something from there? He scores! He completes the hat trick. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Big face-off win. Score! It's a hat trick! Solid win at center ice. Looks ahead to start something. Through the neutral zone. At the front of the net. Score! Off the iron and in.
People always zero in on the puck, but if you're going to have great puck support, you better have the guys without it that go to the open ice.
With the sticks the way they are now, the goaltender just can't catch up to a one-timer like that.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Oh, and what a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. Picked up in the attacking zone. The game is over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.